Doctor told me I should rest, but I ain't gon' never ever quit. I like girls that.
could be bougie, but keep me in.
Fantastic, Cartier straight out the plastic. Diamonds and all of my glasses. The magic, good at the basket. They say them young niggas have it.
The money too old, it's going nasty.
With
the way we pay, we been giving too many easy passes.
Too many. Double bag of cash. Who gonna press on the fastest?
Who?
Little last new attachment, get tacked and technical.
They stole the flow, go. And they tryna run off with the passion.
My neck got freezing. They give us the reason, make the look easy. Couple of hundreds with the stones. What's your issue? Woo. If you gotta.
In the playoffs, it's all about the game within the game.
Now Curry, long three on its way.
A team with gold in their DNA. A squad with fire in their eyes.
What a pass.
This is game four. Will the Warriors take it the way of the Bay? Or will the Nuggets take it a mile high? Don't miss this game and your chance to get an exclusive 2K22 locker code. Warriors versus Nuggets. It's time for game.
Terrific view of the nighttime traffic between Manhattan and our setting tonight, Brooklyn.
Brian, as the NBA pivots away from the post.
Very interesting, Allie. Good stuff there. Thank you. Now Atlanta starting five. Young and Herter, the one and the two. Dwight Powell out there with Johnson. And it's Reddish in at the small forward position. And for Brooklyn, Kevin Durant is out there with Edwards. Then it's MP. Then it's DeAndre Ayton. And it's Levine in at the two. And celebrating New Year's Eve with a little basketball. Grant, what better way to do it, huh?
I agree. Basketball, New Year's Eve, get a chance to play, hopefully get a win, and then you can have a little minor celebration afterwards.
A nice shot by Young.
Ridiculous handles there. How effective is he at creating opportunities?
Now here's MP. There's the drive, and MP throws it down.
Wow. I'll tell you, such an advantage having a playmaker who can get up to the rim and finish.
Now that is what every team wants.
Like to see that assertiveness, especially from the guy who's going to orchestrate your offense.
A nice shot by Young.
You got to keep the ball moving, and that time, Herter's pass leads to an open look.
MP against Young. From deep, MP gets it to go. That makes him 2 for 3 in this game.
I love this approach. Getting him involved early, and it's already paying off.
Well, he's going to just keep going now. That's early confidence for him.
Young can't connect from 13 feet out. Three to get this one going. MP against Young. Stolen by Young. Pass to Reddish, to the paint. Here's Johnson. Oh, MP with a block.
Got to commend the hustle from MP. Fantastic work staying alert on defense and coming up with the block.
Here's Reddish, covered by MP. Here's Johnson. It's Herter on the wing, guarded by Durant. Shot clock at 6. Herter can't hit.
He creates such a great opportunity right at the rim, and he just can't get it to go. Even with the defense, not really a factor.
MP outside. Hey, expanding his range. Here's Ayton. Kicks it out to MP. Fires for 3. Drains the triple. MP's got 8 points.
Just a nice touch from the perimeter. I like whenever MP looks to fire from distance.
Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them.
Pass to Herter. Back to Young. And misses it off the right side of the rim.
Good shot, gone bad. Gotta finish there. You got to applaud Trae Young's hustle out there on the floor. I mean, he plays a lot of minutes, but he maintains a high energy level all game long. Nice one-handed jam. Simple and effective, PA.
Hey, with the lead, I'm surprised he didn't come up with something a little more creative. Now a timeout called by Atlanta. One place you really see Trae Young's work ethic shine through is on the offensive end of the floor with his assist numbers.
Yeah, Young does everything he can to create for his guys. He's a selfless player who wants everyone to get involved. And he's got a real talent for problem-solving defenses and finding ways to get his guys good looks.
Brooklyn with the ball. They're on a 10-2 run here. First quarter of play, and just over 3.5 minutes in. Hey, from beyond the arc. And the Nets, another three.
The defense is nowhere to be found guarding the three-point shot.
The Hawks trailing. Outside Young. And the shot's good. He's got six.
Shifty guard Trae Young finds his ways into some of those cracks and crevices.
MP drives.
Oh,
yes, sir.
Oh, wow. Oh, a flashy dunk from MP, showing everyone just